Hello everyone, so we've just been for a little swim on Los Cristianos beach. I'm going to give you a little bit of footage how different it is between the local areas and the tourist areas. You get to see me post swim. I normally keep that away from the cameras. Firstly, I went this morning to El Medano, which is in Abona. Next, I came along to Arona. And so I tried out both beaches. I definitely got the messiest being at this one. My little afternoon, or hour or so, at Los Cristianos. I put a video up a bit earlier about El Medano, just to give that comparison between the local areas and the touristic areas. The touristic areas are still very quiet at the moment and very regulated, as you will have seen from the video. But I just wanted to add this little bit on the end, and I do apologise that I look like the mad woman of the village. That's just my hair, that's how it is today. You'll probably all know this by now, but Spain is no longer putting the UK tourist visitors into quarantine when they arrive in the Canary Islands, or in Spain for that matter. A few days ago they weren't sure, because international flights are resuming on the 1st of July, but the stipulation was that you had to come and have 14 days quarantine, which wouldn't make the greatest holiday, let's say. But anyway, that's been lifted now, that's changed. So people coming in from the UK for holidays now won't have to be put into quarantine. I'm just adding this on the end, just in case anybody had missed that out. It does mean that when you go back to the UK, you might have to be put into quarantine then instead. See if you can work out how that would work. Who knows? Anyway, you're free to come to Tenerife and enjoy the sun and the hills and the beautiful. Maybe not so much the amusements and the tourist attractions, because they might not be open by then, but you can enjoy everything else. And anyway, the beautiful island is much, much nicer than all the consumerist part of it. So I'll just add that to the end. I shall see you all at the next one, folks. Bye bye.